We're building a bridge for a disc golf course out of these used railroad timbers, and I'm going to try to show it to you in less than a minute.
It's not going to slide. If anything, it might just tip it over.
You only need an inch to get the beam under right here if that's what you're going for.
Let me lift the beam up so you can set that under.
If you don't mind.
I think this is so cool, especially considering this was done with basically no budget.